There was an exhibition here some time back. One of these young artists had brought together a lot of material in terms of books and equipment, things of that kind. And he had exhibited it as a sort of old thing, only these books and all the other equipment. And he had called it lava or something of that kind. Lava means laboratory for aesthetic. So I had mentioned that in that article, saying somebody, then why do you need this school if you can learn everything from books and everything with other material available? It is true, but the whole question is how long will you learn? I mean, the whole question. And how much have you to learn? There are many people in this world who have been artists without opening one book and seeing it. And then they have produced works of art which you find still challenging. And so the whole question is, you can oversimplify the statement of it. Information itself is not enough. There has to be something which translates it into a kind of personalized experience. Well, but I can see there is a difference in scene. So it is often diverting, but it's diverting in the sense that it is being affected by the information technology that is current today. And many of the methods of information, whether it is film or this thing and all, where the intentions are more specific, like in the case of advertising and things of that kind. Advertising. Advertising goods. So if it is there, you see there, I find that these people who are doing it and following something very specific, they are livelier than what the artists do. The artists don't know or don't analyze that method as well. So sometimes I find those kind of shots in either film or the other videos much more interesting than the other one. So that is how sometimes the market is more lively than the art gallery. So there is a kind of a give and take in that. So I can see that today the artists are finding new tools, but I only wish that they use the new tools with as much resource as the other people do.